Remember, there's a duck amongst us. Try to figure out who it is.
Oh, okay. My goodness.
Come on.
All right, Charlie, you and
Charlie.
I.
Charlie, come over here.
It's just kind of me and Charlie right now.
Luca, I know you just came back, but me and Charlie, I think we should be together and look for the tasks and stuff.
I think that me and Charlie should be totally alone.
I don't know about that.
Just to not make anything suspicious.
All right, I'm just going to leave you guys here.
Oh, my goodness.
Guys, please.
I know, Charlie.
All right, how the heck, how the flip do I do this?
Alex, have you seen Charlie? She's just completely gone for some reason.
No, I haven't seen her.
Oh.
I'll let you know if I find her around here. I think I did it. Yay! And here's Jazz.
Charlie.
Yes?
Oh, don't give me that yes, okay? You're not getting out of this.
What are you talking about?
It's Charlie standing there over Jax's body. So, you know.
I was just surprised. I mean, come on. Do you look like I would do that?
Charlie would never do that. Charlie,
I'm pretty sure he just fell.
Your Charlie would never kill.
No, it's obviously Charlie.
It might be Levi trying to blame it on Charlie.
Yeah.
My own brother? Really? You're going to blame me?
I don't think it could be Charlie.
It would never be Charlie.
You're going to pick your best friend over your brother, I see. It's Charlie. You guys are making a huge mistake.
Jax's body was in the kitchen. He probably just accidentally cut his own head off.
Yeah, that seems reasonable. Okay.
Yeah, that's very reasonable. Everyone is safe for now.